Indian Air Force would soon move a proposal for a R6500 crore multi-layered air defense system to thwart any 9/11 style attacks in the national capital, government sources have told Mail Today. As part of the plan, 5 to 6 units of the missile network would be deployed at various locations across the capital, in a bid to provide 360-degree protection from all sides. During the 9/11 attacks, Islamic terrorists hijacked multiple passenger jets in the United States and used them as weapons to hit several important American symbols of power, such as the World Trade Center Twin Towers in New York, Department of Defense headquarters in Pentagon, and the Capitol Hill in Washington, D.C. A proposal for acquiring the missile defense system from an American firm is expected to be discussed at a high-level meeting of the defense ministry in the next few weeks. If cleared, this will be a government-to-government deal for preventing 9/11 type attacks, the sources said. The air defense system comprises various kinds of missiles for taking down targets at different altitudes and distances, including the Advanced Medium Range Air-to-Air Missile, AMRAAM, and Stinger missiles, which have different capabilities. The missile grid would replace the Russian air defense systems that have been in service for several decades and have become obsolete, the sources said. The new missiles would be capable of tracking multiple targets at a time and would be integrated with radar systems used by both military and civilian organizations that are used to manage the airspace, said officials. The missile system would be able to automatically identify any rogue aircraft deviating from its designated aerial route or moving towards any other direction, and can engage it in a few seconds after warnings are issued to the erring plane, the sources said. This program would run concurrently to the Indigenous Ballistic Missile Defense Shield project, under which protection would be provided to key cities such as Delhi and Mumbai from incoming ballistic missiles. Under the DRDO project, the plan is to take down ballistic missiles coming in from long ranges, up to 2,000 kilometers or more at heights of 30 to 120 kilometers in the air, and the twin-layer system is in advanced stages of development. In the last few years, India has been taking significant steps to improve its air defense capabilities as a number of new mechanisms to take on hostile aerial action have been inducted, and many more new systems would be joining in the near future. India recently started inducting the long-delayed R-20,000 crore spider missile systems into the Air Force, and some of them have already been deployed on the western frontier to thwart any misadventure from the Pakistani side. The spider, surface-to-air Python and Derby, is a low-level, quick-reaction missile, LLQRM, to neutralize a hostile targets up to 15 kilometers away and at heights between 20 and 9,000 meters. The Python 5 is currently the most capable air-to-air missile, AAM, in Israel's inventory, while the Derby is an active radar homing AAM that provides the spider missile system with a fire-and-forget option. India has also signed a deal worth R-17,000 crore for the medium-range surface-to-air missile, MRSAM, system with Israel to equip the Army Air Defense Corps to take out enemy planes and drones at ranges of up to 70 kilometers in the air. The DRDO has also started a program to develop a quick-reaction surface-to-air missile system for the armed forces to bolster the air defense capabilities in both the western and the eastern sector.